round two between these two sides who have already met once this season. With a delicate ball. Triol tries to get it forward quickly. West Ham haven't lost any of their last five home games. Thrust towards the front line. Oh, he's broken through. Passes it through. And play for a goal kick. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's the channel. Now here's the through ball. That intervention was very necessary. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's made sure that that won't get through. Togba puts it upfield. Now it's Higuain. It's Lukaku. Great strike, but the keeper's equal to it. Bale. It's a matter of football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Well, the idea was crafted, but the weight of the pass was just a little light.
Keeper's ball. West Ham, the most prolific team in the league this season. Themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Keeper's got good distance on that. That had to be more accurate. Schweinsteiger. Bale the ball through. West Ham have a free kick. He's going to have his name taken. They conjure from this one.
Yeah, it would seem a little too far out. This will probably be a dink far post.
That was travelling. Togba kicks it up from the goal kick. To slip it through. Lukaku. Who's going to make this theirs? Houlihan created that super goal to produce a lead in their last game.
Touré really has upped his game in recent weeks.
Do you think so?
Well, you only have to look at the confidence in everything he's doing. His conditioning looks great again, and I think that's made him extra mobile.
Lukaku. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Higuain has finally made his comeback from injury. Higuain unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Higuain. Neither side yet able to find the net. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Tries a through ball.
About that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Where to from here? Looks to thread it through. Adriano. He's gone for it!
Pepe pumps it upfield.
Spoon forward. Adriano.
Houlihan. West Ham leading by one and looking very comfortable on it.
Out to the flank. He's made certain that won't get through.
Chadley's cross.
He's had a goal! He's done very well to get to that.
He made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Tottenham with another corner. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. Good run down the left-hand side. Lukaku. That has put paid to that. Higuain. Aimed forward.
Yaya Toure
battles to win it back. Looks like a good ball through.
Bale.
Not easily shrugged off the ball. Lacking in accuracy.
Well, it was far from high calibre, Peter. And when you're shooting from that position, it needs to be just that, high calibre.
Adriano. That's going to be the final action of the first half. Views on the first half?
Yes, they're behind, but it's a reversible situation. As long as better defensive focus can avoid a second goal on the counter, they know they have the wherewithal to come up with what they need.
West Ham have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Attempt, just the wrong outcome. It away. It's loose. Who's getting there? He's gone for it.
Bale. It's Higuain. Higuain tries to stroke it through. Bale. Schweinsteiger. Tottenham quick to defend their manager in the wake of criticisms levelled at him in recent days.
Listen, there's just no hiding place. And it was refreshing to hear him admit to getting it wrong. He miscalculated, human error, we move on.
Thiago. Houlihan. So still just a goal between them.
Thiago. It's a loose ball. He'll have a dip! Just misses past the post.
Well, I think the keeper knows all too well that there was no getting anywhere near that. That's a big escape.
Thiago. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead.
Chadley. Triol charges in. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Aimed long and direct.
And it's Lukaku. Lukaku passes it through.
To really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
Thiago, a the side the first half lead in his last game. Great volley it was as well. Schweinsteiger.
Very well to intervene.
Tevez played out to the right.
Decent ball.
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Houlihan. Your impression so far, Jim?
They're ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid.
Higuain is nil. He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. There could be trouble here. So now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Asking too much of his teammates by playing it in so early.
Yaya Touré. Looks like a good ball through.
Forward it goes.
Now it's Lukaku.
Top save! That shot was travelling.
Well, after that scare, surely they'll manage to keep the ball out of the danger zone. Moments like that are not good for the well-being of their fans, I can assure you of that.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. In for a header! It's in! And that should do it! Within sight of the finish line! An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it. Looks to slip it through. Away from immediate danger.
Has seen enough. West Ham comfortable winners, a virtuoso display, utterly one-sided. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
West Ham have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll see a team be so effective by advancing through the middle like that, but this was very impressive the way they cut through the heart of that defence.
So that's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin, and goodbye from us.